It's 5:10. This light's really good, isn't it? And we're just about to leave Staines for Folkestone. We're coming to get you. When love comes in. 7:15, just arrived at Folkestone. We are so we got about half an hour to wait before.
Hi.
Before that was Jasmine, by the way. Before we get on the train, and then we're into France. So on schedule, full for once. So we go and get some breakfast.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are half asleep, Fraser. Bacon butty. What have you got there, Jason?
Muffin.
Muffin.
Bacon muffin.
This is Jason, by the way. Look at the back of that car. It's absolutely rammed. Look at it.
I was like, what are those steep mountains?
Mountainous roads. Got a bit of salad dressing on it, and that.
Oh, it's salad cream.
That knows. Yes, salad cream.
That's a
would-be YouTuber who wants to do challenges. I'm challenging you, Fraser. Challenging you to eat that little piece of lettuce with a bit of salad dressing. Off you go. Off you go. Oh, look at that. Check that out. Woo-hoo! We arrived and it was dark last night, so we don't know what it's like outside. Wow. Look at that.
What a wonderful
of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. What a wonderful world.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
He's stuck. He's stuck in the snow. You still got the board on, yeah? Push yourself backwards with your board. Yeah. Look at the state of him. He came off piste over there. Did that.
Crawled out the snow.
And that's taken
2 yards.
10 minutes. It's really hard to do that though. Really.
Just in the water that night.
Really tiring as well. Yeah, keep going.
Yeah. It's made with bits of real panther, so you know it's good.
It's quite pungent.
Oh yeah.
It stings the nostrils.
In a good way.
Yeah.
Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you, that smells like pure gas.
Tons of powder snow, but you can't see where you're going.
Jasmine's got a very sore shin. Can't see the problem, but we've had to buy some of these. Try and solve it. It's where her ski boots are rubbing on her shins, so we've got to put these on. Ugh. So it sticks on. It looks going to feel right, right?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Let's see if that helps the problem.
Fraser's been suffering with really, really cold hands. this is Tuesday, so it's the middle day of our holiday. Pancake day, Shrove Tuesday. First day in Les Contamines. It's super beautiful and it's really, really cold. A bit higher than where we've been for the rest of the week so far. And it feels it. So check that out.
I think I believe it. A fantastic tale like that.
I imagine you find it incredible.
Giving it a go. We've come down. We've come down a couple of runs. It's raining in places. It's really wet, snowing others. You can't see anything of the bumps and the terrain. So the best thing to do is just get off because we're just getting wet, and there's a danger we're going to wet ourselves because you can't see, and the board's just sticking in the wet stuff. So great day yesterday. Absolute stinker today. There you go, you pay your money, you take your chance. Fraser's stolen one of Jasmine's poles and he won't give it back. Get it, Jas.
Begin to get increasing cloudiness by tomorrow afternoon. Today, however, very, very pleasant reading. 73 up in the Goodland area, 72 at Garden City, 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72.22 over by the good folks of Yarrow. Winds southerly at about about 15 with gusts of 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.0.
Friday, the 16th, the last day that we can use our lift passes, and it's not looking great. It's rained overnight, it rained all day yesterday, and there seemed to be a bit of a thaw going on all over the place. Even up in Chamonix it was raining. I'm not hopeful for a great day today. We'll get a little bit in, hopefully. You never know, it might be snowing up higher at least, or best case scenario is we go up through the clouds and it's all nice and sunny up there, but it doesn't look great. So have a look at this.
With a couple of high pressure set cells behind it.
Done a few runs now. It's a bit slushy, a bit heavy, but it's clear, cloudy. Not perfect, but it's better than nothing. So we're going to make the most of it. Taken out by my own daughter.
Yeah, she thinks it's very funny.
Ourselves behind it, and a few pockets of low pressure, and a fairly heavy band of rain showers and snow all the way from the eastern portions of Montana down to western sections of Nevada, and of course the massive high picking up warm moist air from the south, bringing it northward. So when the two masses collide over Kansas,
that was a monster session. We're just being up that one over there up to there, and that was really steep, and then across to that one going up there. That one goes even higher, and I took a bit of a tumble there. These guys did great.
It's quite thin with drops on either side.
It was.
In places.
Yeah. Jason's eating love hearts. He still thinks it's Valentine's Day.
Cheeky girl.
It's that awful moment. The lifts are closing, and this is our last descent of this holiday. So, well done everyone for making a great holiday. Woo. All getting all emotional now. let's have a great last run.
Yeah!
Yeah, we will.
It's an awful time of day. Look,
it's too fast. This thing's got to wake up at 4:30 in the morning.
4:45, and we are almost ready to hit the road. We've got a long day driving ahead of us. Calais first, then a tunnel, Folkestone, back to Staines.
Tony Jones.
Service station just outside Chemin de Flessy, because I was feeling a bit sleepy. It's 8:31. We've got five more hours to drive, so probably a good move, really. Red Bull. So off we go again. We've been playing the A to Z game. The game stops when we get on the train. Over there, that there is a Zafira, that car there. But we need an X and Y first before we can claim the Z. It's going to be a nail-biting finish. Stay tuned.